Yes? Hmm?
Give me a mug of ale.
Coming right up.
How do you feel? You might be sick.
Give me a mug of ale.
Coming right up.
Need a r- Let's sate that appetite, hmm? All right, then.
What do you need?
Need something? Good to see Skyrim still has such fine people. You give an old man hope.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here.
Ah, a letter from the Jarl. Moving up in the world, eh?
Looks like that's it. Got to go.
This is a surprise.
You're as good as dead.
Thank you.
Need something? Azura's wisdom to you, friend.
Out with it. They say Helgen got hit by a dragon. One of those horrors comes here. We'll be ready.
You look awful. Better not get me sick.
Well, hello.
Out with it. I'm waiting.
The road makes this one weary. The wind blows bitter cold in this place. Watch what you're doing. The longer we travel the roads of Skyrim, the more empty this land seems.
The roads of Skyrim lead to many... Take a look. An astute question, for we are far from home, and this is a cold, hard land. The wise trader finds the best opportunities, even if he must travel far to find them. Skyrim is a ripe opportunity indeed. The dragons and the war have scared many other traders away, but for those with courage, there is much profit to be made.
May your road lead you to warm sands. Halt. City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Riverwood's in danger too? You better go on in. You'll find the Jarl in Dragon's Reach at the top.